As you can see, I wrote, "Cracking job, Gromit," a quote by Wallace, and "What the Dickens?" quoted by Victor Quatermain, and I wrote my favorite DW, which stands for DreamWorks Movie. And you know what I said. And wanna know why I'm redoing this opening? Because I forgot the beginning logos before the start of the film. So yeah. Alright, let's begin. I want to say something in this opening because don't worry, the disc still reads even though I wrote on the front disc, the front side, but not on the back side because the DVD player will not be able to read the disc right.
Half the forest is gone.
Their land has been developed.
These humans don't want us around.
Run!
Is at stake.
What do we do for food?
That's easy. I know where the food is. Right over that hedge.
And the most important decision they'll have to make.
We want nothing to do with anything that's over that hedge.
Is who to follow.
The eyes have it. Let's ride.
Welcome to paradise.
So we can do a couple of tricks. Not like he can walk on water.
Hey, everybody.
Bruce Willis.
That is an SUV.
This is so big.
How many humans fit in there?
Usually one.
Gary Shandling.
Hey there, little fella.
Here's
Parking that a lot.
Done. Steve Carell.
I am a crazy Paris
Squirrel.
Behind you.
William Shatner.
Green Possum is what we get across.
Can I poke him?
No.
And Wanda Sykes.
Thank you, Stella.
Oh, I can clear a room.
This summer.
Want me to show you what I do with my nuts?
Very tempting, Annie. Very tempting. From DreamWorks, the creators of Shrek and Madagascar.
I'm putting my foot down.
No.
Yes, the water looks perfect. Sometimes to experience new things in life.
We see you, my friend.
All we need is a little push.
Leave! No! I can't swim!
From DreamWorks, who brought you Shrek, and Aardman Studios, who created Wallace and Gromit, comes a sneak peek of a new comedy.
Bon voyage! Help!
Flushed away.
It's a great story. Drains underneath London. It's absolutely full of fun.
Meet Roddy, a pampered uptown pet voiced by Tony Award winner Hugh Jackman.
This very elegant rat who lives in this lovely house in Kensington is flushed and ends up lost and alone in the drains of London.
Along the way, Roddy meets the street smart Rita, voiced by four-time Academy Award nominee Kate Winslet.
Oh, that's a million ducky.
Rita is the exact opposite of Roddy. I mean, she's independent, she's adventurous. I mean, she has big plans for her life.
Yes, I'm being attacked by a mad woman. She's got crayons.
I think anybody in Roddy's situation would be desperate to get home,
when things start going down the drain.
Here they are!
They're forced to put their hands on ice.
Prepare to meet your maker, your ice maker.
Makes me laugh every time, everyone.
Now, Roddy and Rita will have to work together if they're going to save their tails from Spike and Whitey.
Danger's my middle name.
I thought it was Leslie.
The Frog.
Bonjour.
And the Toad.
Help me!
Is this some big, pompous, aristocratic amphibian voiced by Ian McKellen? He despises rodents.
After them!
I think this film has something for everybody to relate to.
The movie is very fun, the characters are terrific. So much energy, so much fun.
Adventurous life could be a good life.
It's a story about what happens when the upper crust...
Your own hand.
...meets the underworld.
You got yourself a deal.
DreamWorks flushed away.
Watch and
take your legs tight when you hit the water.
Coming to theaters November 2006.
I'm getting it legs straight, Spike.
Oh. Ow!